Fishing Sekiu Coho with the F-24 Fishing Team. That's right. Hello everyone and welcome to this edition of the short film on this YouTube. I'm your host, the Doc, the Ghost Net Guy. Of course, your co-host is Charcoal. Today, he's driving the boat. Cosmos is still getting ready for this big national tournament that he's playing. But today, we're learning about flasher-spoon combinations. The F-24 fishing team has said many times in their YouTube features, using spoons and rotating flashers produce really good results when trying to catch the elusive coho up in the Straits of Juan de Fuca out of Olsen's Resort. But today, I'm aboard the little boat, the Intense, and we're in Clovis Passage. We're working an underwater camera with a real nice low-light lens to it. So we're getting some good footage and learning the action of the rotating flasher. As that flasher rotates, we're now going to slow the boat speed down to it, allow that flasher just to swing slowly back and forth. And as it swings back and forth slowly, you notice the spoon now. We can look at the spoon. You see how it's fluttering, and then it wants to drop, and then it moves forward another direction, and it drops again. But yet the flasher then starts to rotate, pick up the boat speed a little bit, and you notice now that the spoon is wiggling side to side pretty fast, but then all of a sudden there's a stall-out motion. And that is what we're looking for. And in the design of the spoon, you have to many times take a grinder and grind the edges of the spoon so it's sharp like a knife. Well, that allows it to cut through the water like you see here on the screen. And using these type of grinding tools to make edges and cuts and bends in your material that you're using, and then you stick it behind the underwater camera, and who knows, maybe one day we're going to catch a big fish. Oh, hey, look at this, Charcoal. We're getting a Wi-Fi. They're up at Sekiu. The text says, catching coho, Doc, get up here. And they're sending us a signal now. So I'm going to hit the GPS coordinates. There we go. And now let's see what we're doing with, oh, wow, going to the screen. Here we are. We're live. Wi-Fi. There they are. What's going on, you guys?
The Strait of Juan de Fuca, the coho fishing is off the hook, man. We can't keep them off. Dude, get your butt out here as soon as possible, man.
He wants me to get my butt up there and catch some coho? You bet. Charcoal, can you keep the boat straight for me while I do that? Huh? And let's get our GPS coordinates for Charcoal and for Cosmo. There they are. All right, let me get my orange jacket on and see if I can't head on up there. Okay, I got my jacket on, got my hat on. Charcoal, are you going to be okay? Let me call Cosmos. I got my whistle right here. All I got to do is blow. Cosmos, send me up. Here are my coordinates, GPSing it. There they are. Okay, see you later, buddy. Okay? I'm coming up.
Whoa! Where did you come from, dude?
You said get here.
Here. Whoa, look at this. Check this out.
Good job, man.
Cosmos, nice job of getting me on the boat.
Woohoo!
Wow. Oh, this is a nice fish.
Nice.
Yeah. This is a nice fish. You know, this type of fishery is really exciting. If you haven't had the opportunity to go in the Straits of Juan de Fuca, oh man, he's pulling good. Specialize in your technique. Learn the areas you're fishing, and by all means use sharp hooks. Right now, we're fishing out of an area called Sekiu, Olsen's Resort. It's a good place to moor and launch your boat. Wow, he's pulling line. I'm gonna put him down, put the power to him a little bit here.
All right.
Oh yeah, he's pulling good right now. So we're just gonna kind of work him up to the boat. Now,
We're looking for big fish here. Something with some size. Oh, yeah.
I want to say goodbye to the F-24 team before Cosmos takes me out of here. I'm in the Straits of Juan de Fuca catching silvers. I'm just about ready to leave. Cosmos, come on, bring me back. Bring me back, Cosmos. Get the net, Charcoal, get the net. That's no net. What kind of net is... Charcoal? Cosmos, net these fish for me, will ya? Thanks, Cosmos. Now those are silvers. Out of Sekiu, fishing with the F-24 fishing team.